Greetings all, the Devious Monkey here. Alright, it's Saturday, Prego Doggo Adventure. I got up early this morning, simply because of the fact that the damn neighbor's car alarm started going off. It went off probably, I'm going to say, 10 times from first time it went off. It goes off. They shut it off. It immediately turns back on. They shut it off. Sometimes it takes them a while to get it to shut off. I don't know what the problem is, but it is so unbelievably annoying because it'll happen in the middle of the night. Wake me up out of a deep sleep, and then I can't get back to sleep and end up with even shittier sleep. So that's very aggravating. So I started off today getting slapped out of deep sleep, and I just stayed awake, which is fine. Whatever. So I just sat around the house, got some stuff ready before I had to go out and get the doggo. I did go to PetSmart though, and I bought a one-size-fits-all-ish metal collar so that I could, when I get the dog, instead of just taking it from car to car, let it out, walk it around, let it pee or poop or whatever. Because I think that's been my big mistake, is that I get these dogs, I don't know how long they've been in the car from the first guy, and then they immediately go into mine, and then they shit all over the place. I want to try to stop that from happening, and also give these dogs an opportunity to stretch their legs. So today, we're gonna let this doggy get out and walk around a little bit. Okay, kids, we got ourselves a doggo. She's a little girl. She's a little girl, and I mean, we were expecting like a 30-pound dog, you know, like swelled and pregnant. This looks like, she's tiny. She's very friendly, too. So, yeah, now we're going to head our way back to Hope for Life, and I'm going to mount this here. All right. Yes, we got a good girl. All right, so, yeah, Ken was already there. We took her for, I guess he took her for a walk for 5 minutes or so. I took her for a walk too. She's just all ready to get in the cage and go. So off to our new home, right? Okay, not a lot of action going on, although this was a very strange trip. The doggie's name was Denna, and she was an absolute sweetheart. So friendly and just looking for loving. She's incredibly adorable, and when I got here at Hope for Life, I grabbed her and I took her outside. I put her on a leash this time because I had a collar. And, you know, we were walking around the parking lot and a family was coming out of Hope for Life. And, you know, Denna immediately went up to the mama and they were just like, oh my God. So I took Denna in, and then the family came back and asked if they could have Denna. So, but at this point, you know, they can't do that because they just got her. They got to check her in. She's got to be checked by the vets, and she's pregnant. I don't think Denna's going to have any problem being adopted, and I'm certain her puppies won't either. Okay, so another great adventure, another dog or dogs saved, and now I am going to go home and eat. So that was it for today's adventure. I'm going to stick some photos in here at the end. That I snagged with my phone. It was tough to carry her and take pictures of her, or, you know, like walk her and take pictures of her, because she was just mesmerized with the world around. So you get what you get off my phone. All right, that's it. That's all I got for today. As always, thanks for joining me. Like, subscribe, and all that shit. And remember, kids, forward and up.